And fishing access will soon be restricted in some areas of Audubon State Park due to ongoing construction. Lake levels at the park will be lowered until that project is complete. The reconstruction project is designed to bring the dam structure into compliance with the Commonwealth's current dam safety regulations. Fishing, boating, and camping around that area will be closed until late summer or early fall. And it's not